Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 1 exercise 1.3 third question. In this they ask us to check it for integer a, for any integer a, what is the value for minus 1 into a. For any integer if you are taking value a is equal to 1, 2, 3, any number, you will get the same answer. So minus 1 into a is equal to minus a. If you are multiplying a with any one number, if you are multiplying minus 1 with any number, you will get again the same number in minus. Example, we will see. If you are taking minus 1 into 1 is equal to minus 1. If you are taking minus 1 into 2, minus 2. So what number you are taking as a, the same number you will get it in minus sign. And second question, Roman letter 2. Here if you are multiplying with minus 1, the product of the given numbers with minus 1, what is answer? We are going to check it. Option A, minus 22 into minus 1. Minus into minus, plus sign, 1 into 22, 22. So plus 22 we will get it. And option B, 37 into minus 1. Plus into minus is equal to minus, 1 into 37 is equal to 37. And option C, 0 into minus 1. And I already told you, if you are multiplying 0 with any number, we will get it 0. And that's all, students. Thank you.